My name is Ernesto Shahoud. I'm a DJ, a compiler, and a music researcher. My show, called it Beirut Days, just gives it this dizziness of music that's coming from abroad. The moment there's a big uprising in Lebanon, people are uprising against the banks. The government bankrupt, the banks bankrupt, and there's a whole uprising. And every day, tear gas, rubber bullets, Molotov. It's a better way. Better than just surrendering, fighting the power. It is a struggle, but this is what gives the music its cultural dimension. My club night, people, they come, just enjoy the music. They just go crazy. You know what I mean? It's for them, it's this music kind of freedom from all the boundaries they have at work or at school, or even people who are misfit in other club night.